T. Rush, Bill Oakes are the officials. We saw different matchups. Came out with a couple of hoops here in the early going. Phoenix 6 and Chicago 2. Michael Jordan on Friday night. And the Suns want to make it a game 6 back in Phoenix on Sunday. Michael Jordan.
Only 9 attempts in game number 3 that Michael may have forgotten how to shoot. Only made 3.
During the season. Jordan, yes, and it counts.
Coming down from the top that he lost sight of Stacey King from behind him.
Jordan with 15.
That's there today or at this particular time. And I think that's helped me navigate my game.
In a Chicago paper today that
nine of Chicago's points in the second quarter, and he has 20 of the Bulls 40.
Paul Westphal, I think, feels pretty good. He hasn't had to play KJ on Michael a whole lot here so far, and they're still close enough. If he needs him a lot in the second half, he should be fresh.
Michael Jordan
for the steal, misses. It leads to an easy 2 free throw attempts for Michael.
Kevin Johnson called for the foul, reaching in. 45-43.
He couldn't beat KJ off the dribble on that first step. KJ did a good job keeping the ball in front of him.
Jordan with some room. Town on Sunday night. Ball's 0 for the last 6. Michael Jordan has returned and gets right to it.
Arm, the shooting hand is not there this evening.
Chambers with room. It was deflected by Grant. Grant with the block. Jordan around Marley. Yes, and it counts.
To run it down, as you said, Magic, they should be feeling good. Only 4 down. They could have run it down right to the end and given Chicago very little time to try and score back at him.
That has not been one of Charles's forte, shooting from downtown. Michael Jordan. 14 for 20. He has 33 points. Final seconds. Marley. Yes, and the foul. Potential 4-point play. The 3-pointer by Marley. And he's fouled by Jordan with 7/10 of a second remaining in the half.
Well, I tell you, Dan Marley has become a shooter in the NBA now. In the first couple years, he couldn't shoot with any distance. He wanted to drive. Look at here. He takes the foul and still knocks it down. That's a sign of a guy who not only can shoot, but he's also big and strong where he can take the foul and still knock it down.
So you're saying it is finals record, hitting 6 from downtown. Barkley, rebounded by Cartwright. Charles Barkley, 6 of 13. Michael Jordan. Once again with the extension, once again taking it.
If you go back to the first half, we showed you him crossing over right to left. That time he gave you a little zigzag dribble. He started with
replaced Bill Cartwright. Jordan around Dumas. Yes, and it counts.
Mike, but no way can you put a man that's not
Kevin Johnson in this one. Is he made a couple jumpers early, which got his confidence level up. Right now, he's just 2 for 9 from the floor. Not real confident shooting.
Michael Jordan, very confident shooting the ball.
KJ in a scoring position. Try to back him in.
Double team him that time, but Chicago had cleared out the left side.
You don't expect to be in the game playing and scoring like they're doing.
Jordan, nice pull-up move. Johnson with the ball fake, went all the way. Here comes Jordan. Nine o'clock Eastern time, right here on NBC. Crossover move for Jordan, and finishes with the finger roll, plus the foul.
Dan Morley told us when he crosses over right to left, I cannot stay with him. I know it's coming, and there it is, right to left. He gets the step, and then the elevation, and then the finish.
Well, what happens is Michael Jordan knows his foot speed is better than Dan Marley's, and he's just using all the quickness that he has.
Jordan using the official Hugh Evans as a screen, and then he's pushed. Oh, Ainge and Jordan going at each other. Ainge and Jordan had an incident earlier, and they continue to talk. Michael had the finger pointed in the face of Ainge. He did not like
personal foul. Phoenix 22.
Did not like the body work from Ainge. The personal was called on Ainge and a double technical on Jordan.
To win this game, they must go to Barkley or Tom Chambers. KJ is trying to do it.
Heading of the game.
Cock right out and go at him.
From Kevin Johnson.
They want to play good defense without fouling right now.
There is a 7-second disparity between the shot clock and the game clock. Jordan, yes, and it counts.
You know, it would have been better for Charles to foul him all the way than halfway foul him.
Four-point lead for Chicago. Michael Jordan, 12 of 17 from the line. Gunning for point number 55. The Bulls lead by 5, 13 and 3/10 seconds remaining in regulation, and the Suns take a timeout. They're down to 1 timeout left.
Just when Phoenix had come out of the timeout, set up a play to try and tie the score, the inbounds pass is fumbled, picked off by B.J. Armstrong, and then Chicago tries to use the clock.
And remember, I was talking about whether Charles would hard foul Michael Jordan. It was time for that hard foul right there. Instead of hard fouling, he lets Jordan get it up, and he compounded by fouling him, and it's a chance for the three-point play.
The Bulls by 5. We'll be back in a moment. Suns here in game 4. Miller fires. So the Chicago Bulls have taken a 3-1 lead on the Phoenix Suns. Despite shooting 53% from the foul line, check that, 60% from the foul line.
Thank you, Michael. The Phoenix Suns caught you guys a little emotionally down on Sunday. That didn't happen tonight.
Well, I think we learned from that game the other night. I know we had a dogfight. We had our chances to win, but we knew we didn't play extremely well. We knew we could play better basketball. Today, we still had some lapses in the 48-minute game, but, you know, we struggled down the stretch, but we did what we had to do to win both.
When I talk to you this afternoon, I have never seen you more determined than you were before this game tonight.
Well, I was very disappointed with the way I played last game. You know, I had a lot of chances to win the ball game, and I didn't really converge on it. So I wanted to, you know, do my part this game and hopefully give ourselves a chance to win the game.
Did you worry at any time that maybe the other guys weren't getting involved in the offense?
Yeah, I was a little nervous, you know, at the beginning of the game because I was getting some easy shots. I was getting some penetration, some layups, and I didn't know how the guys were going to stay within the game. But I think they did a good job. I think we did a good job keeping them involved.
One of the things, it looked like one of your strategies was to get to the hoop more.
Well, we didn't get many fouls last game, and I said, you know, I'm going to get some fouls. If I don't get fouls, I'm going to get some easy layups. So I had to go to the hole.
All right, congratulations to you, and we'll see you on Friday.
All right.
All right, thanks, Michael. Back to you, Marv.